x is 7.2, eighth sum. If the determinant that is equal to 0, prove that then a comma b comma c are in GP. Okay, so R alpha is the roots of the for given equations, for that equations. First of all, prove that the GP, what is the GP? GP that is equal to, that is equal to, so suppose the GP series a comma b comma c, the GP's condition is b square, that is equal to ac. Okay, ma? B square is equal to ac, or bc equal to root of ab. Okay, ac. Suppose this one is going to ab means, so that is called bc equal to a plus c divided by 2. Okay, bc equal to a plus b divided by 2. So that is the condition of this one ap, this one gp. So b square minus ac, that is equal to 0. Okay, wa? For this one is followed for the this sum. So first of all, the given determinant values is, so the given determinant, first of all, a comma b comma a alpha plus b, next b c b alpha plus c, next one a alpha plus b, b alpha plus c, next one 0. Okay, ma? So this one expanding R3, expanding R3. So R3 row which we expand pandra for this sum. So first of all, this is the first value. So which implies a alpha plus b. Okay, ma? So the entire column, entire row closed. The remaining is a minor value. So the minor value is a b c a alpha plus b, b alpha plus c. Okay, ma? Next one minus. So next b alpha plus c, next value. So entire column, entire row closed to a b. So a b, next one a alpha plus b, b alpha plus c. Okay, ma? Next one is going to 0. So the full value should be 0. Okay, this is going to 0, that is a given. This is going to 0, this is given that. So which implies that, so this one a alpha plus b into the first cross multiplication, b into b alpha plus c. Okay, next one minus c into a alpha plus b. Okay, ma? Next. So next one, next one b alpha plus c into multiplication. So a into b alpha plus c, next cross multiplication, minus half into b into a alpha plus b. Okay, ma? So that is equal to 0. So first of all, inside multiplication of this term, first one inside multiplication. So next also, this is also inside multiplication. So which implies that the first one a alpha plus b. Okay, so next one inside multiplication, b square, b square alpha, next one bc, next minus ac alpha, ac alpha, next minus minus bc. Okay, ma? This is clear. So this one the first multiplication, this one the second multiplication, next minus half into, so next one minus half into b alpha, b alpha plus c into, this is inside multiplication. So the inside multiplication values is the first one a is inside multiplication, a into b alpha. So first one a b alpha. So second one ac plus ac, next one minus, so minus b a alpha, b a alpha. The next one is minus b square, minus b square is equal to 0. So this is first term, that is second term, huh? Next one, so which implies that the first one a alpha plus b into, so the first one b square alpha minus ac alpha. Okay, ma? Next two times of bc, next b alpha plus c into, so for all the values, this one ab, this is also ab cancel, remaining value ac minus b square, that is equal to 0. So ac minus is equal to 0, which implies that, so the next one is so this one is going to plus, okay, so minus this one plus terms, this one minus term cancel, the remaining values is b square alpha minus ac alpha, next minus of b alpha plus c, next ac minus b square, okay ma. So the next one, a alpha plus b, the common values is alpha, the remaining value b square minus ac, okay va, b square minus ac, so this one taking outside one minus, so minus into minus plus, so b alpha plus c into, this is also b square minus ac, that is equal to 0. For these two terms the common values is b square minus ac, okay va, the remaining values is alpha into a alpha plus b, next b alpha plus c, that is equal to 0, okay, so which implies that b square minus ac into, this is inside multiplication, a alpha square plus b alpha plus b alpha plus c is equal to 0, so which implies, so b square minus ac into a alpha square plus 2 alpha beta plus c is equal to 0. This is the first factor, this is going to second factor. So b square minus ac, that is equal to 0. A alpha square plus 2b alpha plus c is equal to 0. So this is the formation of gp, b square c equal to ac. That is the first condition. So therefore a comma b comma c are in gp. Okay ma. So for this condition is satisfied, a comma b comma c is is in gp. Next one, so this is the root of the alpha, is alpha is a root of this equation, a alpha square plus 2b alpha plus c is equal to 0, that is the given condition is satisfied, okay. So in the one place la mattum or minus x is in that la inside multiply pandrappa indha thula minus potrukom idu change panni indha thula minus indha thula plus nu potta. So, the plus and the minus bottom answer them. Okay, well.